Hello, crafters. It's Heather here at the Craft Shack, and I'm doing a really quick open the box because there is some stuff in here that I really want to use. So we are going to rip into this. I've already cut open this envelope. I've got actually an envelope and a box today, but I didn't want you to see my address on the internet. So let's see if I can do this without exposing that. It's probably a good idea, don't you think? Let's see. So the first thing is, we've got some items here in this envelope, and we've got some items here in this box. So let's see what we've got. We've got stamps. Let's just move it on over here out of view, and I'll just bring it around, okay? So here is the stamps that I've been waiting to see, because this one is actually called Give a Lift. See that? Whoops, without the glare. Oh, I love that. A hot air balloon. Pretty. And then I got this stamp set for Father's Day. Very cool. It's very much like those Tim Holtz drafters architectural drawings or whatever they called those. This one is called LOL. It's got these little icons. I think this is perfect for our social media discussions we have going on the show. That's what we're sharing. Let's see. Oh, I can't wait to use this one. Don't you think this will be fun? What is this one called? Camper Crazy. Now this is really funny because that pretty much looks just like my camper without the banners. Maybe I'll have to get some banners and put those on my little trailer. Let's see what else we have. The April stamp of the month. And I know what you're thinking, it's May. Shouldn't have. This is actually going to go to one lucky winner real soon, so. If you missed out on getting the April stamp of the month, don't worry. Stay tuned. You might be able to win that. It's coming soon. And here is another one that goes along with that camping one. It is actually called Catch You Later. I loved this Gone Fishing sign. And this one is really my favorite. House rules: go fishing, watch the sunset, cherish time together, sleep lots, eat s'mores, tell stories, lay under the stars, and do nothing. I like those rules. And let's see, I have a few boring items such as a glue pen, Bonding Memories glue pen. I haven't had one of these for a while, so I'm excited that I got one of those. And I bought enough foam tape that should last me a little while, because if you've been watching the show, you know I've been out. And looks like we have some embossing folders. This one is the damask, and this one is quarter foil. I know I probably said that wrong, but let's open them up and see what they're like. Maybe not. It's not easy to do. Let's see. Here we go. And sorry for the mess on my desk. I just went ahead and left everything from after the show today because I'm still working on projects. So. That's really pretty. I like that pattern. And then this is the damask, which I really like this. I love how big these are. These large 5x7 sized. I have several of the smaller ones, so I guess everybody else is probably like, Heather, where you been? They're all huge now, but that's a really pretty pattern. Can you see that? That's going to be fun to do some letter pressing and stuff with that. That's going to be fun. Okay, and then look at this. I got a couple of my creation items. This is the journaling cards box, and it looks like it's going to be the perfect size for a set of cards as well. So this is a standard A2 card, and that with the envelopes would fit in there quite nicely. Of course, open it up and you can actually put in your journaling cards for Project Life or whatever we call it with Close to My Heart. I forgot what it's called. Shame on me. Okay. And then I got this pennant frame, which on the other side is the decorative side, and it looks like a pennant with the frame in the middle. I'm going to make something fun with that. Oh, and here's a fun little stamp. I got this little birthday balloons. Can you see that? Should be cute. And let's see what else we got in here. All right. I'm going to make this a little easier. Okay, so I got this Jubilee Workshop on the Go. I love the workshops on the go because even if you don't like to scrapbook, you get so much product in here that you can do anything with it. If you watch the show today, today's Tuesday the 7th of May. No, it's not. It's the 6th. It's Tuesday the 6th. If you watch the show today, then you saw all the projects I can make out of the one balloon ride kit that I had. So I love this stamp set. Can you see that? Wowzers. Look at the size of those letters. That is awesome. That's going to be fun. Very much goes with my Gone Fishing and Campers stuff. Ooh, some flare buttons. I haven't seen flare buttons in forever. Can I even get this open, maybe? Let's see. Oh my gosh, these are cute. Look at that. What a cute assortment. I like those. And some durable triangle studs, and they're silver and kind of an antique gold. And they're all adhesive, of course. The instructions, let's see what the page looks like that they tell us to make here. Oh, some hints about stamping. Doing some masking and whatnot. Mm-hmm. Nice techniques that they added in there too. And then this is, of course, the paper pack. Let's see, what do we have here? Some rich green. I think that's actually like topiary or something. Look at that. Very much reminiscent of the country day, country fair type of stuff. Oh, I like that page. I like that. Backyard barbecue. That's really nice. Some Kraaft, blue and red and yellow and more of the same papers. Very nice. I like that. Let's see. Oh, and here we have, oh, and I also got those. So these are actually chipboard. They're heavy chipboard pieces. And then these are the stickers that go with this next kit. So let me see. Why don't I pull this out first? This one's going to be a short one, I hope. So these are chipboard pieces that match that paper I just showed you. And it looks like they are not adhesive on the back, just so you know. And then these are actually stickers. But they're thick stickers. They're not like, yeah, these are thick stickers, so that's really nice. And you've got like the outdoors, wild things, stargazing. That's cute. These great little icons that you would see on like the on the posts. Very cute. Very cute. Okay, and let's see. Here's some more paper. This is that outdoorsy pack. Oh, I like this. Let's see. This one's called Timberline. And we have marshmallows, we have Gone Fishing. Look at that, that's really cute. It almost looks like a chalkboard. And a nice wood grain, looks like a very rustic wood grain. A great plaid. I have no idea what kind that would be, but this almost looks like a map trail of trails on a map. Very topical graph. Ooh. topographical map. That's what I was trying to say. There's like a Stargazer's map. Nifty. And then some great card stocks to match. And let's see, I'm just about done. The last thing in the box is, of course, May's special. Now remember, if you spend $50 or more, you can get this for only $5, this whole paper pack here, and you get two sheets of vellum, this one with the gold polka dots, and then this one, hopefully you can see this. Let's see, you can see that. It has feathers on there, and that's vellum. And then, of course, you get these lovely embossed cardstocks that have a great pattern that is this shiny emboss on one side and then plain on the other. And then, of course, you also get some great patterned papers as well. So let's take a look at those. Got. Oh, I like that feather pattern. That's cute. And it matches that feather stamp set too that I like so much. So there's the other side of those. And of course you get two of everything, so you'll never run out. So it's a great deal for only $5. That's this month only. That's it for me unpacking the box. Thanks everybody. Have a great day. Bye-bye.